One more.
Walking like that, do you care if they're on the inside or outside of your leg?
My preference would be for them to be anywhere between me and the sheep.
On the inside, okay.
Yeah. And I would never teach my dog to heel on one side or the other. What I will do, if I think like they're getting too much that way, I'll teach them to get behind. So they can stay behind my shoulder. That little dog, you watch, when the sheep face her out, she doesn't stop. She'll continue to walk in. The one outrun she got was because the sheep turned it up and the dog was good. That was pretty good on the sheep. And the handler did the right thing. She started getting in tight with the sheep where the dog had to come in. Right into your sheep. That'll do.